All right, good evening. It's good that we could be here for our Wednesday night singing night. It's good to have each one with us. Good to have our visitors with us as well. Thank you for coming our way to help us in our singing night as we sing praises unto our great God. He is our focus. As we begin this evening, let's go to our Heavenly Father in prayer at this time. Our most gracious and loving Father, we thank you for this wonderful day that you've given us, Father, and the blessings of this life. Father, so thankful for the love that you show for us each and every day. Father, knowing that we truly do not deserve the things that we have and truly the blessings that you have bestowed upon us. And Father, we pray that we'll always have open eyes, Father, and to realize how great you truly are and all the things that you do for us, for all that you have done for us, and for all that you will do for us as we look to the promises of your holy and divine word. Father, we thank you so much for the freedom that we enjoy in this land, that we're able to come together as we have this evening without the fear and molestation of any man. Father, we're able to come together to sing songs of praise to thy name, to give you the praise, honor, and glory that you so deserve. Father, we pray that as we lift our voices in praise to you, Father, it will be a sweet-smelling savor unto thee. Father, if we heed the words of the songs that we sing, Father, and that we're uplifted and edified in the most holy faith as you would have us to be. Father, we thank you for each one that's assembled here tonight. Father, we're thankful for the wonderful things that you do for us and for the edification that we receive from one another tonight. Father, pray that you'll bless us, and especially, Father, be with those that's not able to be with us for reasons of ailments. Father, that pray that those that minister care to them will do the things necessary and proper to bring them to a much more health, be thy will. Father, we ask all these things in thy Son's most holy name, Jesus Christ, who are thankful above all for that great sacrifice he made for us on Calvary's cross. Amen. To the body. Hi.
I did. Yeah. I thought so. Sorry. guess that's why they make the pitch pipes up. Number 11 from the supplement. I will wake the dog with praises. I really like this one. And I apologize for talking so much. I can't up here and leave the scene. I'll stop talking now. Let me just do my job, all right? That works for me.
Dawn and sunset, fierce and joyful, leads reflect his mighty ways. With the sea and sky before me, I will give him all my praise. I will wake the dawn with praises.
Save your walk with me. you follow in the book, it's Love, Love, 531. 531.
Yes, Jesus loves me.
There's not a friend like the Holy Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. God has given all our souls diseases. No, not one. No, not one. Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. There's not a friend like the lonely Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. No friend like him.
We'll do 620 out of the main book there. 620. Room in God's kingdom. Sing the first and last.
There is room in the kingdom of God, my brother, for the small things that you can do. You can do just a small tiny thing that may cheer another. Is the word God has planned for you.
There is room in the kingdom.
There's a place just in the kingdom of God for you.
Thank you.
few extra songs in case we didn't have enough, but I think we're going to be covered tonight. Does anyone know supplement 86? Song leader, speaking to 80 song leaders. S86. Ryan Shipley, do you know that one? Oh, we've already asked. Okay.
I've already been asked.
I've already been asked. Kyle Hill?
Yeah, I've heard it a couple of times.
Okay. Well, I know there's a few here that do know this, so we're gonna try it. And DJ's gonna lead it, so y'all bear with me, and then y'all just pick up as soon as I say the first note. Singing tonight is about learning. We're learning as well as we learn these songs. Okay, so first and last, we're going to try.
Have you ever stood at the ocean with the white foam at your feet?
First and last, when the roll is called up young.
when the trumpet of the Lord shall sound, the time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair. When the saint of earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called a thunder, I'll be there.
Praise and praise. Gentle shepherd.
covered a lot of songs tonight. We've covered a lot of songs. It's good that we could be together tonight. A wonderful time to spend together, to be able to sing songs of praise and to really think about the words. One of the things that did anyone notice kind of a theme that we had going? I mean, I know there are several topics that we were looking at, but there was a certain word that just kept coming up in a lot of our songs tonight. And one that's been on my mind, of course, with all the craziness going on in our world today, starts with a P. Peace. And all these songs that I've been thinking about, I kept hearing that word peace, and then just the very idea of 701, walk with, you know, thinking about that, the words of that song and what that means, that we can truly have peace that passes all understanding if we do what? If we're walking with the Lord. If we put our trust and our faith in Him. And as we just sang that song, what a gentle shepherd He is. And we need to always invite Him to come and lead us. For certainly we need Him to help us find our way. We need our strength from day to day. There's no other one we can turn to. Who can help us face another day? Isn't that a truth? We need You, Lord, to help us find our way. Such truth, absolutely, proclaimed right there in songs as we sang these songs together tonight. Thank You so much for coming tonight and to sing these songs. I surely have been uplifted by each one here tonight. Let me run through some announcements real quickly before we have another song that we're dismissed tonight. It's kind of like the midweek updates. I want to mention, of course, Kyle Copeland is still in recovery mode. He's in recovery mode, and he's had the recent surgery on his ankle, and so he's got a lengthy process going there of healing. So let's remember him. Allie's been under the weather lately. She's been sick, and so let's remember her as well. Danny Davenport, I heard this evening, Sandy had told me that he was going to the doctor today. He had the third day of fever and concerned O2 levels, but she advised me that it was negative for COVID, but they did say it was just a cold. So that's probably the first time I've heard that in a while. So remember Danny as he's trying to get over that. Jacob Patterson, he was positive for COVID, Adrian had told me, but he's doing well is the report I received today. Brenda Finette, there's several that we have on the list there. Her family, great-grandson Ezra and his dad, as well as Vince, her daughter's youngest stepson, they all have COVID. And even Ezra, the great-grandson, has strep throat on top of it. So please remember all of them. Kay Whittington, of course, he was dealing with COVID recently. He had a collapsed lung, which was not associated with the COVID, as the doctor had heard from the doctor, but he's doing better. Of course, he's at home, but he has a follow-up appointment on the 7th of this month, which is September, of course, September now. But he's still dealing with pain in the side, of course, due to the tube that he had due to the collapsed lung recently. Roxanna's doing much better. We're so glad to hear that. She is doing so much better, and she expressed her gratitude as well for the prayers on her behalf, so thank you so much for all the prayers and the thoughtfulness for them. And the other one that I have here is Randy Cole, as we mentioned Sunday. He's been dealing with some swelling in his neck. It's going to be a lymph nodes, they found out, this swollen lymph nodes, and he was received some antibiotics. However, of course, there were some side effects that he's dealing with that, and he's got some new antibiotics now. Hopefully the side effects won't be so bad for him with that, to deal with that. So he'll have a follow-up as well to make sure things going well there. So again, we have an extensive list. We have several people that are out. We want to continue to remember them. And again, I will make sure to put that in the midweek updates. You'll see it on the Facebook members group. You'll see it in emails. You'll see it wherever we post. You're going to see that. So we'll make sure to check in on them. And as we even think about tonight, being of service, make me a servant. Let's be servants in the Lord's church. Let's check on that. All right. I think I covered everything there. Oh, go ahead.
I had two people today and get ready for Gatlin's
kind of,
as Doug Patterson
would
say,
has
bad notes.
So Faith and Gatlin, we're going to add there. So let's remember both of them there and Hank.
Mark. Tom wanted me to tell the church here, thank you for your fellowship, welcoming her here, and she's going to miss us. But she is home at her full congregation. She's doing well by herself. Remember her in your prayers, that she continues to do well by herself. That's what she wants to be.
Right.
Thanks again for welcoming her. She's a joy to be around.
She is. Dorothy Stedman, she was here for several weeks, and so she was here every time the doors were open, and she certainly is a joy to be around, and she did express her immense gratitude for the love that we have shown her during her time here, and enjoyed the. She certainly said she's leaving edified, more edified than when she came to our area, and so but Hank took her back home, and so she's doing well there. So let's remember her continuously in our prayers. So we're thankful again. And I always said that. I said that's one thing about here. Well, you definitely don't. You leave here, don't feel edified, you know, or welcome if something's wrong. you definitely will feel it. All right. Especially our bishops, we just put them to work. As he walked in, it's like, all right, well, we need a song leader. We need some extras. We appreciate you leaving and helping us out tonight, Ryan. Thank you. All right, as we close, I'll make sure I didn't miss anybody. All right, as we close out tonight, there was two that I was really having a struggle as to which one to pick to close us out with tonight, but we're going to sing Savior and Friend. We think about when we leave out of here, of course, and all this that we thought about in these songs and the time that we spent together, there's that word again, peace. Now, the Lord of peace himself give you peace always by all means. The Lord be with you all. 2 Thessalonians 3, verse 16. Some powerful words again in this song. And after this song, we're going to ask Brother Bill Rose to lead us in our closing prayer tonight. 54.